secondary education. Some of the kids are just staying at home just because they can't afford the fees. You see, not all of us can afford the fees, but they must provide. I know it can happen at short notice, but they must provide.
Life ele versity I find a life ele high school long attack loko nga tsalang homework teacher o ta kopa lawani a utsali switirela wena a switireli bona so like loko ko bana free education ba ta fail bani yes bange pass ko amo langa tatikaratela ku ta ku yini ni endlela ku pass because ba ta teka bursary ya mina u ta tiba ku ta ku hambi no fail nda tlhene ya apply inwan because education is free.
Even now at NSFAS it's taking time to pay fees for university students. We just don't know what's happening because they're always delaying every time.
At least the motor study changan 50%, the government and 50% and apatela the fees to have to work on school.
They will have to really draw down a serious structure on how they'll be able to give us free education.
How can they organize the world where they are unable to organize themselves? So free education, I don't think we're going to get it at any time now.
Yeah, so I don't think if it would happen, it will never be tomorrow. Like it's a long-term thing. Yeah, that's how I see it.